work on. The power of song, save their souls, but children to the bones. The conductor would soon arrive, her cargo in her hand, and a place where slaves would all be free like any other man.